He says, Allah says in the Quran, إِنَّ مَعْيَ رَبِّي سَيَهْدِينَ. Why didn't he say inshallah? Inshallah is said to things that will happen in the future, but we are restricted from making dua. So you cannot say, may Allah forgive you, inshallah. Or may Allah grant you a child, inshallah. The Prophet said, whenever you make dua, be firm and do not say, inshallah. لا تستثني. Why? Because no one can force Allah. So, oh Allah, forgive me if you wish. If you don't forgive me. No. You have to say, oh Allah, forgive me, because you are begging and you're not telling. And likewise with this, and Allah knows best. Ahmed from Sudan.